Yeah, it's a, you know, it's a true honor to actually be here and to have been nominated by my peers. I really didn't expect it. It was a complete surprise.
It's priceless and it's amazing. That's one of the reasons why I love being on this committee. You know, we walk in and it's a surprise. Nobody knows who the winners are. We take it seriously. We read all of the applications that come in, and we just love presenting and surprising everybody coming into their dealerships.
It's an honor and a privilege to be able to carry on Maureen's legacy. She was just, to me, the greatest example of a leader. She could be soft, she could be tough, she could be loving, she could be hard, she was everything, but that's what made me grow and want to be better every day.
It's shocking to me because there's so many people that I feel deserve this award. And just people see that what I do, you don't know who's watching. And I'm very humbled and I'm very grateful. And I want to say thank you first to God and to the LaFontaine Automotive Group and to all of my coworkers who help bring me up when I'm down.
She is here every day with us. And I feel her spirit. And when I'm having a low day, I think about her. She always had a way of making me smile and laugh a lot of times. So, and she was just an amazing person, and everyone should know about her, and I hope that we continue to do this forever.